Facebook, I was reminded of something. 13 years ago today, hate was really made public. Do you remember what that event was? Today's the 13th anniversary of the tragic being of Matthew Shepard. He was beaten. I believe he was also tied. Yeah, he was beaten, tied to a fence, and left for dead in the middle of nowhere in Laramie, Wyoming. And for what reason? Hate is still ever prevalent nowadays. But he was the start. Matthew Shepard, we remember you. We always will. You're always with us. You led the way. You didn't give a damn what people thought of you. You lived your life. Taken way too early from you. To Matthew Shepard, born December 1st, 1976, cruelly and tragically beaten, put in a coma, and died. October 12th, 1998. You're never forgotten. You'll always be remembered.